I simply cannot understand how so many cores could have been left as tributes to the enemy. Appeasement will get them nowhere with those brutes.
They may feel they have no choice.
There's always a choice.
Please leave my planet. Don't fight them. I beg you. We will survive, and circuit's busy. Try later, table.
I'm afraid this AI is of little use to us, but the meteor tower I now have access to has excellent range and will demolish groups at a distance.
We'll need it. Commander, aliens up ahead.
I spotted a lurker using its stealth ability. Let me allow boost towers to be upgraded so we can better detect them. Nothing feels better than a core safely back in the tower. Thank you. boost towers actually add abilities to towers on top of them? I know, I couldn't believe it either. The people of this planet. They have to be beaten back.
Please don't do this. You'll just cause a corrugated ladle to Rhapsody Allergy.
I think your vocabulary lookup table is severely corrupt. It might be time for a fragmentation scan.
No, it isn't.
Well, that sounded correct.
No, it doesn't.
Now you're just being difficult.
Right.
Right. Looks like he's going to come in fast. Effect gives the tower some extra kick.
Commander.
Yes, some of your best work, I should say.
Fletcher? How are you feeling?
Very well. Good of you to ask. Though I do have a crick in one of my memory subsystems.
Kai?
Running diagnostic. Why?
I believe this sudden interest is prompted by something other than altruistic intentions.
Please clarify.
Simon believes we've been corrupted by the aliens, just as Bria was.
Just checking.
I suppose you have a point. We can't be too vigilant, can we, Kai? Kai?
Kai?
She's gone. She was just in the system running a diagnostic. The next moment, she's gone. What could...
The aliens took her, like they did me.
And we know how that turned out.